the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found a key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away, on a road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast and it don't last for long. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight, softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. He climbed Cathedral Mountains. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once and tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but kept his memories. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forest and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. Sight has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. You can talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Still knows some fear of the simple things he cannot comprehend. Why they tried to tear the mountains down and bring in a couple more. More people, more scars upon the land. Never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, it's a Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire.
Looking at the world through magazine pages, I heard a lot about the mountain and the Colorado rain. Made this stop for personal reasons, didn't know I'd catch the changing of the season. So winter dictates everything from frost to naked trees. I'm about a mile high in Denver where the rock meets timberline. his grind from town to town just to finally call it mine. Looking for the cloud with the styrofoam lining, hoping that the sun will keep on shining, leading me to distant peace that waits so patiently. Need a little love to try some giving, try a little love and then start living things I feared so long ago when everything was wrong. I'm about a mile high in Denver where the rock meets timberline. I walk this ground from town to town tonight. I'll call it mine. Tonight, I'll call it mine. Sitting on a pocket full of hard-earned wages, looking at the world through magazine pages, I heard a lot about the mountains and the Colorado range. Need a little time to try some living, try a little love and then start giving things I feared so long ago when everything was wrong. I'm about a mile high in Denver where the rock meets timberline. Trees create the breeze tonight. I'll call it mine. Tonight, 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 I'll call it
in this old city now, where living ain't no fun, where stealing glass and concrete cancel out the wind and sun. And I'm thinking of last winter now, when we walked hand in hand in the trails of the Colorado Rockies. Wind sang us a lullaby, the snow was thick as cream, and icicles were chandeliers like crystals in a dream. And the streams were strips of diamonds, and the hills were white as snow, and a bear ate all our soybeans in the night. Oh, Colorado's calling me from her hillsides and her rivers and her mesas and her trees. When blizzards snap the power lines and all the toilets freeze in December in the Colorado Rockies. Time and space and freedom, we had love and peace to spare. Though we ran out of things to smoke, say and eat and wear. In the morning of the avalanche, the Yeti kidnapped Blanche, took her to his cave up in the Rockies. Oh, Colorado's calling me. From her glaciers and her canyons and her badlands and ravines, an infectious hepatitis was all that came to stay in January in the Colorado. Colorado Rockies. Baby didn't die until we burned up all our wood. Considering we ate her raw, she tasted pretty good. And the fascist health inspectors dug us out, mailed us home. Except for Blanche, wouldn't leave her maid. Oh, Colorado's calling me from her mountains and her rivers and her meadows and her trees. They tell me I'll be cured soon, thawed and ready to return when it's April in the Colorado Rockies.
Just wanna ride on my motorcycle, and I don't want to tickle. I'd rather ride on my motorcycle, and I don't want to die. Just wanna ride on my motorcycle. Late last night, the other day, I thought I'd go up and see Ray. So I went up and I saw Ray. There was only one thing Ray could say was, I don't want to tickle, just want to ride on my motorcycle, and I don't want to pickle. I'd rather ride on my motorcycle, and I don't want to die. I just want to ride my motorcycle.
She's hard to get started, she's always so cold. In the mornings I find her, she's looking so old. So many miles we've been down that road once or twice. She's not much to look at when we ride through town. I don't know when the chips fall, she won't let me down. She knows when to run, and she don't run around on her man. She's a high-flying lady, she takes me where I want to be. There's no other woman standing between her and me. I'll always be faithful and keep her till the end of time. God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. I've seen fancy dressers and they've caught my eye. I've rode them to ride them and told them goodbye. I've flirted with low riders, sportsters, and shovel heads too. I've cussed her and beat her and kicked her to just get her started. But couple of times. You might think I'm crazy, but I love that pinhead of mine. She's a high-flying lady, she takes me where I want to be. There's no other woman standing between her and me. I'll always be faithful, I keep her till the end of time. God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. God knows I'll always love.
Every day after school I'm a motorcycle fool. Driving with my baby, don't you know me a fool. Going yeah, 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 a motorcycle. Motorcycle. Come on with me, baby, on my red motorcycle. From here all around to the other side of town. Everywhere you go, there's a motorcycle found. Going yeah, 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 a motorcycle. And everywhere that I go, everybody's gonna know that you can't catch a motorcycle where they want to go. Yeah, 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 motorcycle.
Going down that long, lonesome highway, bound for the mountains and the plains. Sure ain't nothing here gonna tie me, and I got some friends I'd like to see again. One of these days I'm gonna settle down, but till I do I won't be hanging round. Going down that long, lonesome highway, gonna live life my way. I'm gonna settle down, but till I do, I won't be hanging around. Going down that long, lonesome highway, gonna live life my way. Yes, I'm going down that long, lonesome highway, gonna live life my way.
Molly to James. That's a fine motorbike. A girl could feel special on any such like. Says James to Red Molly, my hat's off to you. It's a Vincent Black Lightning 1952. And I've seen you at the corners and cafes, it seems. Red hair and black leather, my favorite color scheme. And he pulled her on behind and down to Box Hill they did ride. Oh, says James to Red Molly, is a ring for your right hand. But I tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. For I fought with the law since I was 17. I robbed many a man to get my Vincent machine. Now I'm 21 years, I might make 22. And I don't mind dying, but for the love of you. And if fate should break my stride, then I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Sergeant McRae, for they've taken a young James A.D. for armed robbery. Shotgun blast hit his chest, left nothing inside. Oh, come down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When she came to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of a road, he was running out of breath. But he smiled to see her cry. I said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Says James, in my opinion, there's nothing in this world beats a 52 Vincent and a red-headed girl. Now Nathans and Indians and Grievouses won't do. Ah, they don't have a soul like a Vincent 52. Oh, he reached for a hand and he slipped her the keys. Said, I've got no further use for these. I see angels and aerials in leather and chrome, swooping down from heaven to carry me home. And he gave her one last kiss and died. And he gave her his Vincent to ride.
Thank you. He's a bird, a very funny joker. He's a bird, but when he chokes my honey. He's a dog, he joking, no, no funny. What a dog. Johnny is a joker that's a trying to steal my baby. He's a bird dog. Will Johnny sing a love song like a bird? He sings the sweetest love song ever heard. But when he sings to my gal, what a howl. To me he's just a whoop dog on a prowl. Johnny wants to fly away and puppy love my baby. He's a bird dog. Well, hey bird dog, get away from my quail. Hey bird dog, you're on the wrong trail. Bird dog, you better leave my lovey dove alone. Hey bird dog, get away from my cheek. Hey bird dog, you better get away quick. Bird dog, you better find a cheek and then love you. Well, Johnny kissed the teacher. He's a bird, he tiptoed up to reach her. He's a bird, well he's the teacher's pet now. He's a dog, well he wants he can get now. What a dog. He even made the teacher let him sit next to my bed. He's a bird dog. Well, hey bird dog, get away from my quail. Hey bird dog, you're on the wrong trail. Bird dog, you better leave my lovey dove alone. Hey bird dog, get away from my cheek. Hey bird dog, you better get away quick. Bird dog, you better find a chicken little love your own, yeah.
Running bear, young Indian brave. On the other side of the river stood his lovely Indian maid. Little white dove was of her name. Such a lovely sight to see. But their tribe but with each other, so their love could never be. Running bear, love little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running bear, love little white dove, with a love that couldn't die. He couldn't swim the raging river, cause the river was too wide. He couldn't reap little white dove waiting on the other side. In the moonlight he could see her throwing kisses across the way. Her little heart was beating faster, waiting there for her brave. Running bear, love little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running bear, love little white dove, with a love that could die. Running bear, dove in the water, little white dove did the same. And they swam out to each other, through the swirling stream they came. As their hands touched and their lips met, the raging river pulled them down. Now they'll always be together in that happy hunting ground. Running bear, love little white dove, the love big as the sky. Running bear, love little white dove, with a love